How can I help you?
Earth ecosphere is in serious trouble, Eliza. And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better. Our best chance at doing this is to modify ocean temperatures through a combination of iron seeding and geothermal management.
Forgive me, Mr. Darrow, but many people believe that your Arctic Ocean installation is more risk than certainty. When will we be able to see the truth for ourselves?
As soon as the installation.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive interviews, www.pikeswed.com. This is Eliza Kassan reporting to you live.
Everything you want, right here. Come back anytime.
Consumed all of my attention these days.
You're referring to the Panchaea Project, the cooperative global initiative that aims at healing our world.
Earth's ecosphere is in serious trouble,
Eliza.
We as a species stepped up to make things better. Our best chance at doing this is to modify ocean temperatures through a combination of iron seeding and geothermal management.
Forgive me, Mr. Darrow, but many people believe that your Arctic Ocean installation is more risk than certainty.
Was related exclusively to the project which has consumed all of my attention.
You're referring to the
Earth's ecosphere is in serious trouble, Eliza. And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better. Our best chance of doing this is to modify ocean temperatures through a combination of ion and geothermal. As soon as we our best chance of doing this is to modify ocean temperatures through a combination of iron.
I just don't understand how a city can grow to a point where there can be so many people and so few jobs.
We've been abandoned. That's how.
As soon as the
who wants to open a business when you have to fight for territory with Tom or the Triads?
Well, if something doesn't turn up for me soon, I just may end up knocking on Tom's door.
Can't blame you.
This is Eliza Cassan.
Just don't become a harvester, and we can still be friends.
Which has consumed all of my attention.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive interview with Hugh Darrow, log on to www.pikusweb.com. This is Eliza Cassan reporting to you live from Pikus.
It doesn't happen often, but it appears that I may have to retract in the least.
Forget it, man. You're not my type.
This isn't a booty call, Van Bruggen. This is about you and some friends of yours I met in Detroit.
Detroit? Yeah, okay. I got it now. You and Serif, right? You were there when I had to pull the plug.
So you admit it. You were running a mole.
The heck, man. Just the heck. Worst decision I ever made taking that gig. As you can obviously see.
You attack my people, Windmill. You hope to walk away from this. You tell me what you know.
Damn, boy. I've got no allegiance to that backstabbing bitch who hired me. Especially after she painted a target on my back. The girl you want is Zhao Yunru. Tai Young Medical CEO.
Tai Young Medical? They're Seraph's biggest competition.
How do you think they got that way? Zhao doesn't like competition, see? So she uses hack attacks, blackmail, extortion, anything she can do to destabilize him. No offense, but Serif was just the latest in a long line.
You got any proof of this?
There's a surveillance recording in the Tai Yung Tower. I stashed it on the server in case I ever needed an insurance policy.
Not a very smart place to hide it, seeing as you don't work there anymore.
Things got hot before I could move it. And now I got you to get it for me. Of course, you can't just walk into that place. You're gonna need an employee card encoded with your biometrics to use the TYM shuttle.
Let me guess. You're gonna tell me where to get one.
Hey, I'm always prepared. There's a certain security guard likes to dabble with the ladies. You'll find him at the Hong Hua Hotel, top floor, corner room. Sneak in, snatch the card while he's otherwise engaged, and bring it back here so I can code it with the biometrics in your passport.
I was there when you flatlined that Mo, Van Bruggen. You think I'm gonna trust you?
You have to if you want that evidence. Now run along, Sarif, man. And don't get too distracted watching the action.
Geothermal management.
Forgive me, Mr. Darrow, but many people believe that your Arctic Ocean installation...
So the guy in Capsule 143 left his pod door open. Yeah, so I couldn't help but sneak a look inside.
And?
He has so much stuff lying around. It's incredible. I could have snatched an e-book or two, but I held back.
Oh, you should have it. Then we'd have some juicy reading material for tonight.
You look for person, right? No other reason for a stranger like you to be here. Maybe look for someone else who not belong?
Stepped up to make things better. Our best chance at doing this is to modify ocean temperatures through a combination of ion seeding and geothermal management.
Forgive me, Mr. Darrow.
Forget it, man. You're not my type.
And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better.
So the guy in capsule 143 left his pod door open. Yeah, so I couldn't help but sneak a look inside. He has so much stuff lying around. It's incredible. I could have snatched an Eve over too. What the hell?
We as a species stepped up to make things better. Our best chance at doing it.
I know what you have in there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I saw you with ferret in your shirt the other day. You know pets are not allowed in hotel.
That's not true!
I tell Mr. Chell if you not get rid of it.
You're a very mean lady.
The cooperative global initiative that aims at healing our world.
Earth's ecosphere is in serious trouble, Eliza.
Everything I've got, real cheap.
We as a species stepped up to make things better.
You won't find better anywhere in Hangzhou.
Our best chance of doing this is to modify ocean temperatures.
You won't find better anywhere in Hangzhou.
Through a combination of iron seeding and geothermal management.
Forgive me,
but many... I'm circulating a petition to have two women on the second floor of the West Camp evicted. It's very obvious they're involved in prostitution.
I know this is not exactly a five-star hotel, but if people want this is
You have saved not just me, Mr. Jensen,
but all the girls here from a fate worse than death.
Jensen, you got any news yet? You know I hate being left in the dark.
Yeah, I found Van Bruggen. Looks like the Tai Young Medical Corporation hired him and the Mercs to destabilize us.
TYM? They already have the lion's share of the global augmentation market. Why use Van Bruggen?
In order to get that share. Hopefully I'll be able to prove it once I get this smart card back to Van Bruggen.
You need backup, let me know.
...sense of this whole augmentation thing. Something, it's the end of us all. Others think it's going to lead us to paradise. In Kabbalah, they say that humanity is supposed to correct itself, and I so believe that's true. You have to have faith that people sort of unify its conscience, knows when something's bad for us. So if this technology...
All of my attention these days.
You're referring to the Panchaea Project, the Cooperative Global Initiative.
And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better.
You see what I got? Come back any time!
But many people believe that your Arctic Ocean is...
Only the best price.
When will we be able to see them?
You actually came back. My faith in human nature is restored.
Save it. Here's the smart card and my passport. Now start encoding.
There you go. All shiny and bio-encoded, just like I promised.
Where do I find this recording?
On a surveillance server in the TYM tower. But that badge will only get you into the lower city factory via their employee shuttle.
And how am I supposed to get up to the tower from down here?
Never said it wouldn't require a little finesse. Look, the tricky part is getting through the Pangu. But you're a resourceful guy. I have faith in you.
Right. And after I'm through the floof?
You'll be in the upper city tower. The server you want is in the central security hub. The login and password are on this. Now, about my reward.
Tie your medical, man! They're here!
Banner! I want that hacker dead!
You gotta help me, Jensen! They're gonna kill me!
And that concerns me, Hal.
Oh, come on, man! I helped you out. At least give me a weapon so I can defend myself.
Sorry, Windmill. You're on your own.
Ah, fuck you, man!
It is time that we as a species stepped up to make things better. Our best chance at doing this is to modify ocean temperatures through a combination of iron seeding and geothermal energy. Exclusively to the project which has consumed all of my attention these days.
You're referring to the Panchaea project, the cooperative global initiative that aims at healing our world.
Earth's ecosphere is in serious trouble, Eliza. And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better.
There's more to come, followers, so stay locked in. Keep asking. Switch this fight to things.
Keep looking. Sweep this place clean!
You see it?
Stop right there!
Suppression fire! Keep looking. Someone must be there.
You see anything? Nothing yet.
What are you shoot doing? The bastard!
Just get on patrol. You see anyone? Shoot.
Malik, get Pritchard on the line. Tell him I need everything he's got on the Tai Young Medical Building. Schematics, blueprints, everything.
That might take a while, Jensen.
Yeah, well, he's got as long as it takes for me to find this Tai Young shuttle Van Bruggen talked about and ride it to their factory. Jensen out.
Earthseeker's fear is in serious trouble, Eliza. And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better. Our best chance at doing this is to modify our...
Malik, any word from Pritchard yet?
I'm right here, Jensen, staring at a blueprint of the Tai Yong Medical Building.
Great. I need access to a security terminal in the upper city tower.
You do realize there's an entire skyline between you and it, don't you?
I know. The Pangu. Any idea how I get to it?
I suggest you start by going up.
Access granted.
You! Help! I need help! Please! The regulator machine is shorted out, causing a toxic gas leak. I tried to get you. But I'm stuck in here. I couldn't.
Enough with the play-by-play. What do you need?
There's a valve. In the next minute, you have to close it.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Please hurry.
Don't just stand there.
Access granted.
Hurry! Please, stop wasting time!
You saved my life. How can I repay you?
You can give me some directions.
To where?
I need to get to the upper tower.
You must use the elevator pass to cryosterilization room. But unauthorized personnel aren't allowed up there. But Kim is the guard on duty today. He owes me a favor. Just tell him Lee sent you, and he should let you through.
Much appreciated, my friend.
The least I can do.
Access granted.
Where do you think you're going, buddy? This is a restricted area.
Lee didn't warn me that I might be refused entry. I guess he figured you'd remember the favor you owe him and let me by.
Right, look. I'll let you pass because I do owe him. But watch out for the security systems. If you get detected, I have no choice but to take you out.
Fair enough.
I'm filing reports for equipment malfunction.
Yes, something is wrong with the end detector in the mechanical arm.
What exactly?
Well, if I knew, I wouldn't be making a report, would I?
I'll send someone up to the maintenance catwalk to check it out.
Hopefully, the mechanical arm will be fixed by tomorrow.
Thank you.
Access granted. Access granted.
Richard, I'm in an elevator leading to the Bangu. Any security features I should know about ahead?
Nothing too taxing, I suspect. The Pangu's used mostly for maintenance and storage. Look for a second elevator once you're there. It'll carry you straight into the tower.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Jensen, what is it you're looking for, exactly?
Some kind of surveillance recording. Van Bruggen said he stashed it on a server somewhere.
He must have meant the data core room. Very high security. It'll be a couple of floors up from where the elevator lets you off. But the first corridors you'll pass through will be public, so you might want to keep any weapons concealed.
Copy that.
This is unacceptable. I need to get into Legion Lab immediately. Yes, I understand that I'm the one who lost my access card, but it's your job to provide me with a new one immediately. I have important deadlines to meet.
This candy bar loose, right?
Right.
And I give it a good tug, and suddenly the vending machine starts tipping.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right. Luckily, they're lighter than most vending machines. I honestly thought it was the end for a second. Death by a vending machine.
I witnessed the tragic.
Can't let you in. Access to the lab is strictly forbidden without a Li Gang access pass.
No problem. Here it is.
Seems in order. Sorry about giving you a hard time, but apparently there's some pretty heavy stuff going on in there.
No apology necessary. You're doing a good job, soldier.
Why we are going to distribute a biochip that we didn't design ourselves?
We just gotta keep working and meet our deadlines.
I know, but I don't understand why we are going to distribute a biochip that we didn't design ourselves.
Questioning it is a waste of time. All I know is the shipping department needs this chip ASAP. So that's what we're going to do.
Dollars in revenue ended up in his.
We've been getting a lot of complaints about the temperature in the data core room.
Too hot?
No, too cold. I think there's too much air coming in from one of the vents.
I haven't checked that.
Successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors
nice
began to circulate.
Nice and warm here.
Accusing CEO
I just came
Ollie
from
McTavish
the data core archives. It's freezing
McTavish
in there.
McTavish denied the allegation. $1 million in revenue ended up in his personal account.
我听起来像是在生气。你想害我被炒吗？是的，很忙，喝碗茶。
Where do you think you're going? The data core room is for authorized personnel only. You're not gonna get in there.
I was looking for the cafeteria. Sorry.
You a lab experiment or something? I hope they brought you up to date on the security measures before letting you walk around this place. You make a wrong move in TYM, it'll be your last. Don't matter who you are.
lot of complaints about the temperature in the...
Me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate accusing CEO
Oliver Pettit of embezzlement.
Where do you think you're going? The data core room is for authorized personnel only. You're not gonna get in there.
You're kidding me. They sent me all the way up here without the correct authorization papers. Man, what I wouldn't give to be one of you security guys. You probably got the right clearance, right? I bet you've got free access to every room in this building.
Almost. And what I can't get into, I can usually see on the security room monitors.
Like the room next door. Tell me, is that the only security room monitoring the data core?
No, there's a second one inside. Doesn't show as much, but it does control most of the lasers in there. And it's air-conditioned.
Nice.
Yeah, except sometimes the cold air coming out of the vent fucks up one of the lasers. Damn thing starts blinking. Maintenance is supposed to take a look at it, but the way things move around here, I ain't holding my breath.
I know what you mean. Slowest apartment in the building. But then, they probably can't get the clearance. Pritchard. I'm retrieving Van Bruggen's evidence now. Is Sarah patched in?
Right here, Adam. I'm listening.
I just heard that your team is mobilizing in Detroit. Why wasn't I informed of this sooner?
Tactical assignments are not your concern.
Reed and her team have subdermal GPL implants. They'll be tracked. Kidnapping them was a mistake.
Montreal took care of that.
Forgive me if I don't put as much faith in our friend Eliza as you do. She's too erratic.
Your concerns are noted, but I would advise you to concentrate on your own assignments instead of interfering with mine. Namir out.
Boss, did you get that?
I heard. I just...
Megan and the others. They're alive.
We've got to stay focused. Zawa's a residence at the top of the tower. It's off limits to everyone except her and her guards. Now get up there and find out what she knows.
Access granted.
by biotech corporation Taiyang Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has... began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. I'm sure it was just a clerical error, quipped Zhao Yunru, CEO of Taiyang Medical, as transfer of ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Taiyang a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Taipei. To China now, as details about a
access granted.
Biotech corporation Taiyang Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation N-Protech of Scotland. EnproStock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. I'm sure it was just a clerical error. Transfer of ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Tai Yong a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikes. To China now as details about a bold maneuver by biotech. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased.
Nice place you got here.
Please! I didn't mean to!
Where's Megan Reed?
Reed? I don't know!
Stop lying, Sal. I know you kidnapped her and her team. I know you're out to destroy Serif Industries.
Serif?
I also know you're working with that son of a bitch who left me to die. So where's Megan?
No, you've got it wrong. You think I'm behind it all, but I'm not. I'm just like you, the hired help.
You're the head of a billion-dollar megacorporation.
And you think that will protect me, but it doesn't. These men, they're bigger than Serif, bigger than Tayo. I'm nothing compared to their ambitions.
What are you talking about?
Serif knows. Ask him. He thought he could protect his staff with subdermal GPLs. But these men, they control global interests at a whim. One call to Picus, and the implants couldn't be heard. I thought they'd sent you here to kill me. You've got to help me. Please. You've made it this far. Surely you can protect me. Surely. Surely you can protect me. Men never fail to underestimate women.
Rival corporation.
Adam, what the hell'd you do? The entire building's on alert.
Panic room. She's got a goddamn panic room.
Yeah, well, so do I. Forget about her right now. Get to the hangar bay, fast.
McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. I'm sure it was just a clerical error, quipped Sandra Lu, CEO of Taiyong, as transfer of ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Taiyong a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live.
See anything?
He's around here somewhere. Who's there?
If it happens again, you have my permission to shoot.
There.
If it
seems like nothing, but I don't like it. Keep watching.
Waiting for him there.
Well done.
Jensen, I'm coming to pick you up. You anywhere near their hangar bay?
I'm heading there now.
Great. Get those bay doors open or this rescue attempt ain't gonna happen.
Prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence.
doors lock. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Disable security bots prior to opening doors.
Can't do it, fall back.
Jensen, time to hightail it back to Detroit. Get in.
Not yet, Malik. I still got something to do.
Do what you gotta do, Jensen, but make it fast. You finished now, Jensen? Because I'd like to reach Detroit in one piece.
We're not going to Detroit.
What?
We're going to Montreal. I'll explain en route.
Damn right you will. Sure about this? I mean, it's not some tiny cable station you're infiltrating.
Zal mentioned an Eliza.
And a phone call to Picus. Put them together, it has to mean Eliza Kassan is in on this.
You don't think that's a bit of a leap? The world's most famous news anchor working with a mercenary hit squad?
We can argue the fine points later. Send me down on the tower. I'll get in from the roof.
Jensen, it's Pritchard. Malik tells me you want Eliza Kassan's location.
If it's not too much trouble.
It's not. I bypassed the firewall easily, and I've pulled up a 3D model of their floor plan. Her office is in the tower. Room 404.
On my way.